Hey Fritz, is this thing recording now? I don't know if it is or not.
Yes.
Perfect. Colin, now you need to fall down.
Colin doesn't want to finish. All right,
let me ride your bike.
No, no, mine's already been down once. No more of this one.
So,
no more on this one.
I got to do the other side. You got to make it match.
It had to be my peg, like your dad said. It had to lift the bike up. Like, yeah, probably. I ground it off a little bit, but. Dude, it just went from all the traction to nothing. Like, it had to be me dragging the peg. Because on my right-hand side, I don't put my foot down. So I think I leaned over more and I just drug it. Cause it was like I was hooked up and then went cring like that. And I don't think it was the tire. Yeah, you like that?
The shit out of your boots.
That was from the wreck, I think. Which way are we gonna go around?
Second shift?
Well, I guess it depends on
the first.
Otherwise, yeah.
Alright, I'll go a few laps more and that's gonna be it for me.
That's what I'm feeling like. Tired.
Oh, don't be a sissy. I'm young. Young and virile.
I don't have the years of experience you do. Not even close. This is the most I've ever rode, well, second most I've ever rode a motorcycle on the track. The last time I rode a street bike on the track was in the 90s. In like 1990, actually.
Think about the Bud Willow or Bud Willow Springs or something next track day.
Oh, then we'll die.
The Bud Willow park track is a little bigger. Is it a little bigger? Is it flat though? That's what's pretty cool about this is you get some
heels too.
Yeah, the change of
it. I like the elevation on this, it's cool.
How fast do you think the little go-kart gets going around this thing?
I don't know, but Scott Miller said he was going to come out, you know? And he said we wouldn't be able to keep up with it.
I bet.
No, he probably has the corner speed.
Yeah,
they don't slow down. They just haul ass.
Oh, that bolt's going to fall out.
Is it?
Yeah. All right. Which way are we going?
I don't know.
Here, we'll put it on the rubber band so if it falls out, at least it's hanging.
Lot. set up for like a 300-pound man. You might like it though. Yeah.